headed to the airport. Where am I going? Toronto, Canada, my first ever lacrosse camp north of the States. Hosting it with my man Colin Doyle, bringing you guys along with me.
Slash my ATT app. Please note that for quality and verification, we may monitor or record your call.
Many thanks.
My name is Sherry. How may I help you today?
Hey, Sherry. My name's Paul. I have an account with you guys, and I am flying to Canada for the next 2 days to talk rates for data.
So what I understand is you are calling in to get an upgrade with your service, or...
Mm-mm. Here we go. PWI. We are here in beautiful Toronto. It's actually raining, pretty cloudy.
Hey everybody there in, where are we, YouTube land or?
That's right.
All right, cool, I'm down with that for today.
These are the boys. What's up, Cameron? Good, good, doing well. Not sure about the Detroit Tigers hat.
Let's go, you Tigers, big weekend. Sorry for the
old. You're from Canada.
You got a Tigers fan.
Notice all the box helmets. The skill level is very high though.
Hey!
Isn't that right, Johnny? Sounds like you're a bit of a, you're the captain of the bandwagon, huh?
Yeah.
Is that what's going
that's
on?
Right.
Don't hit me in the head.
There you go. Sharp.
All right, we're going to do some shout outs real quick. Shout out Easton. Who else wants one? Owen. Shout out to Owen. Cameron. Hold on. Shout out Zach. What up, Zach? Shout out. Okay, so now I'm going to follow all the way through and get a lot more power.
Whoa. Wrong bar.
That's right, keep the
hey,
helmet
Brady,
on.
You good? All right, Brady.
Oh, bar down.
So notice my back leg following through.
Oh.
What's your favorite video?
This lacrosse shot.
Over the Baltimore Harbor, right?
Yeah.
Put it there. Give him a good stutter. Big stutter. Nice.
Ooh. Shout out to Whippy Warriors.
All right. Whippy.
No.
You hey. RKO'd your stick? Let me see it.
That was a great morning session.
Watch out.
Some of us.
Hi. Yeah, I haven't missed a goal. Go.
Just reach around the goalie. Great save. That was a great save. Let's get another guy in. You guys
want yeah, they're all going to be begging now. You okay, Ben?
You okay? I don't think he expects you to stop that one.
Like Paul said, it's bang, bang. Everything is quick. Use your eyes, use your legs, use your anything you can. Keep your stick up and ready to shoot.
One thing that you'll notice Colin never do is throw a fake in one direction and shoot it in that direction. If he fakes that way, his next one's short side. So we're used to turning over. You can turn this way. You're actually exposing the ball. So I'm there, and then I'm shooting there. So that's my favorite fake. It really catches you. You like that?
Cool.
Ah.
Some guys will do a double move. Basically what that is you're taking one, two, three, right there. Some guys do a bunch of pitter-pattering. They're bouncing here and then boom, make a move out of it. Other guys will do a variation where they'll roll into it there like that.
Go.
Two happy hashtag ask Pauls. Here they are. Paul, did you ever play box lacrosse growing up? / what's your favorite GoPro item? Favorite GoPro item right now, the Hero 5. Check it out. And no, I did not play box lacrosse growing up. From Mason, hashtag ask Paul, how many lac sticks do you have? 100. Hey, it's the next morning. I'm back in the States. Notification squad. Comment below. Any question you have, say Spitfire. I'll look out for those. It's my sunglasses.